Alright, this week we're going to test out a mortar kit. It's called Zombie Blaster by Powder Keg Fireworks. It's a cardboard tube in there with 12 single break ball shells. Let's see. Yeah, another part of the horror shell kits that they had this year. I already demoed the 24 pack that has the double break ball shells and the canister, but here's just the smaller version of it. Got the effects on here. Should look pretty nice if those are actually what's going to be, but you know, pictures are always better than what the shell always is. You know, we know the directions. Shooting mortars correctly. See if we can take and open this real quick. I know what Rob's always talking about. It's hard to do with one hand. Take a look at one of the shells. See if you can see that cardboard tube in there. No, regular size. Does know what it's going to be, so. Let's see. Yep. Just have to light it off and see what it does. But, let's go ahead and take a look at it. One more time. It's a Zombie Blasters by Powder Keg Fireworks. Let's take a look. Alright, we'll do one single shot of the Zombie Blasters 12 ball shell kit. Alright, we got another one of them. Get on the Zombie Blaster. Alright, we got the four shots of Zombie Blasters. We have four Zombie Blasters and an Excalibur tied together, so it should be five shells. Here we go.